Hello everyone, this is Kesha Rogers, LaRouche candidate for Congress here in the 22nd Congressional District of Texas. And we're out here at the intersection of Highway 99 and 90 as we've been doing several of these high visibility intersections across the district, highway deployments. And what we're bringing to the people is the reality that unless they fight now, the United States is finished. As we've been warning, the only chance we have of saving this nation is to dump Obama, to impeach Obama now. Now, as reports have indicated recently, we are now witnessing the final blows to our U.S. industry, to our U.S. Economic and physical development, including our power grids, our rail systems, everything that the United States stands for in terms of its productivity has been lost and is being lost. What we're seeing right now with the direction that's being taken in Europe with hyperinflation looming throughout the entire continent of Europe, the transatlantic system is now on the verge of blowing out. It is very clear that the American people and people throughout the world are looking for clear solutions. Those clear solutions are threefold. One, we must reinstate Glass-Steagall Banking Reorganization now, Franklin Roosevelt's Glass-Steagall Banking Reorganization. We must go with the economic recovery plan, starting with the reestablishment of a national banking policy modeled on Alexander Hamilton, and we need to immediately push forth the policy for building the NAWAPA XXI. This is what the American people are looking for, and the responses that we're getting are overwhelming from the responses at the intersection deployment, people's enthusiasm to get Obama out, to going, be participating in parades, and everything else that we're doing right now. The American people have to rally together to show their patriotism that we are going to defend the productive powers of this nation. So everybody, we are now looking at 28 days before the Texas primary. If we want to send a clear message to Obama that enough is enough, he must go now, we're going to take back the productive capacity of our nation, then let's get him out now and let's build NAWAPA. Our children, our grandchildren, and their grandchildren are looking forward to us to do that. Our children and grandchildren are asking you to make sure that they have a drink of water. Thank you.